they're plotting something. What plotting could these insects be capable of?
These are mere drones.
Then what guides them?
A worthy adversary.
Nearby access terminal. I'll try resetting the circuit. What happened?
Power's down. Must be the reset.
Listen, they're in the walls.
Ready your bolters.
Special tactics ready.
They're coming. Watch your back.
Brothers.
Almost there. Through the main hub, then we're at the databanks.
Expect heavy resistance. They wish to interfere with our objective.
Our objective is of no concern to them. Their only wish is to kill us.
Very good.
Better. heavy armor eliminated. Reloading!
I thought a beast of that stature would offer more sport.
It was outnumbered. I once faced a Carnifex alone. Nothing but a bolt pistol. That was sport.
Well, I am glad to share in the glory of this kill.
Data center is intact.
Can we access Luz's tracking data from another system?
Apparently not. It's this or nothing.
Does not surprise me. The Adeptus Mechanicus so willingly make monsters of themselves.
Function inoperable. Adjust pathing.
Xenos! They have us boxed in!
A mistake they will soon regret.
Another one dead.
sign of the archenemy.
Maybe they've been and gone.
Maybe they're not involved after all.
Stick to what you know, brother.
I'm merely observing the data, as I am taught to do by the Codex Astartes. A Volkite reactor, still running.
Let's hope the machine spirit has it under control. A meltdown would be catastrophic.
We'll disable it once we have the data.
Lieutenant Titus, Ultramarines, 2nd Company.
Enter your command.
Locate Marius Luz.
Access denied. Access rights granted. Establishing locus. Abarax. The city. Temple of Thassian.
Vitals are elevated.
I'll box for a Thunderhawk.
Wait. Open file, Project Aurora.
Register intention, requisition.
Open the file. Open file, reconstruction.
Brother, those are classified.
Destroyed. Mechanicus fools. Display current location of artifact.
Warning. Volkite reactor unstable. Meltdown imminent.
This whole place will collapse onto the city beneath us.
Get them off the core!
They are throwing themselves into the reactor!
We must shut it down before they destabilize it further!
Machine Spirit, power down the reactor!
No compliance. For 9 seconds refused. My brother, they're off the quiet.
Explain.
Emergency disengagement mechanisms are located on the reactor platform.
Clear a path for those controls.
structure remains unstable. Disengage additional pylons.
Move to the next console. Make haste.
Tyranids.
The smell of burnt ichor is enough.
We have what we came for. Move to the extraction zone.
Lieutenant, what did you see in those Mechanicus files?
A record of extreme foolishness.
Explain.
You may direct that request to our captain.
Give me a tactical overlay of the city.
Captain!
A minute.
The Adeptus Mechanicus must be stopped.
What?
If they trigger the weapon, the results could be catastrophic.
And what makes you suddenly an expert in Mechanicus research?
They're using an artifact to power the weapon. I've seen it before, on a planet named Grya. A traitor by the name of Nemroth called it a fragment of the Dark God's power. It almost destroyed the planet.
Grya. Titus, the Mechanicus are acting on orders approved by the Primarch. And here are you, talking of Grya, of all places.
Damn it, Captain, if Chaos is here, if they get their hands on this thing.
Enough! I will hear no more on the subject. Now, did you get a location for Luz?
Aye, sir.
Then get down there and find him! There are those who would see you sent back to the Inquisition. Tread carefully, brother.
Planetary defense forces have been reassigned to crowd control alongside the Adeptus Arbetes. The Imperial Guard are maintaining the frontline positions.
We need every gun on that planet pointed at the High Fleet.
It isn't...
Damn them. After everything that happened.
Brother, do not keep us in the dark.
It is not your concern.
You criticize the Captain for withholding intelligence. And yet you treat us to the same evasive obscurity.
Stray words have cost me dearly.
So you do not trust us?
Brothers, calm yourselves. Lest you face the chaplain's censure.
Time to go. I will not consider.
Brother, you seem troubled.
I tire of reckless fools.
I hope you do not mean us.
Not unless you worship the Omnisire.
Ah, then I share your distaste.
temple is located inside the dome section of the city. We'll have to land outside and make our approach. Of Jove, report.
Minor damage. Tech team is inbound.
Can we depend on you for extraction?
Yes, Lord. We will be there.
Very good, brother. The Emperor protects. Make haste. We have considerable ground to cover.
What was that?
Looks like a neuroprobe placed on Overwatch inside that building. Tricky adversary. Get past this.
Nothing gets across with that beast up there.
What are we up against?
It has its rear covered and we do not have the manpower to break through. The Cadians are holding the bridge at great cost.
Set up assault positions by the bridge. We'll deal with the Neurothrope.
Very well.
We will avenge them, brother.
Watch yourself.
What's our theoretical? A direct assault on the rear guard.
Is that it?
Now to our ability, brother.
Good.
glowing melter bomb.
Xenos toxins!
Reload!
Defending a stronghold from an Orcasol. A war boss overpowered me, had his drill against my head. Morales appeared, cut the bastard's arm off, and beat him to death with it.
Let us honor him by avenging his men.
This will serve me well.
Changing magazine.
Loading up.
Restocking.
So clever now.
Resupplying.
This we shall defy death's grasp.
Brother, what happened on Grya?
Nothing good.
Can you be specific?
I would sooner focus on the mission at hand.
You are withholding information relevant to the mission at hand.
Mind yourself, Sergeant.
Your behavior has been erratic. You force your way into classified files. You tell us nothing.
Gadriel!
We deserve to know who is leading us.
This conversation is over. Gift from the forge.
0.002.81. She's holding her shape and her form. Real beauty, this one. Hope she gets to see action. Each day, I cleanse the sand from her joints, oil the gears. I honor the machine spirit by doing me duty. I perform the daily rites so the weapon spirit will be swift and wrathful.
Secured. Neurotrope has been...
Victory is ours, brothers!
Morales, this is Titus. Your men are clear to take the bridge.
By the Primarch,
faith I would hear from you again. Will you be joining the assault?
Our path leads to the dome.
Travel well, brothers.
Lance of Jove, we are heading for the bridge. Status report.
Damage is worse than I thought. Tech priests are working on it now.
Keep me updated. Brothers, let us proceed.
Had the bridge under control. Thought you could use an extra hand.
A welcome offer.
Climb on. The temple is this way.
Lieutenant, the Cadians are requesting support.
Go. Thank you, brother. What about the Temple of Thassian?
The dome was evacuated days ago.
Rejoin the main force immediately.
Our orders are to remain here.
On whose authority?
Captain Fairburn. We are to hold this position until further notice.
The dome is empty. Now move on.
But, sire...
I gave you an order.
Forgive me, my lord. Perhaps there was a communication error. The captain insisted...
The deserters...
No. We have our orders.
Box your captain. If you are deserters, I'll execute you myself.
Captain Fairburn, come in. Captain Fairburn, come in.
Ambush!
The captain after him.
Akaran here.
We were just attacked by the forces of chaos.
You're certain?
No doubt. Heretic Astartes and their minions.
Throne, damn it. Do you have Luz?
Negative. We're minutes away.
Find him and get him out of there. Hurry.
Grabbing equipment. Restocking.
flying.
Fields are collapsing.
Chiron, move through the exit.
Brother, by the gates of Hera, you must calm yourself.
I will not rest until every last vile heretic lies dead at my feet.
Restocking.
Let us get to work.
No victory for you here.
Changing magazine.
Betray us!
Secured.
Your treachery ends now.
Resupplying. traitors remain. Get to Chiron, now! Sergeant, check the perimeter.
Yes, brother.
Explain yourself.
Need I justify my hatred?
You need justify your recklessness.
The traitors have a debt to me.
And you will throw away your life to collect.
Death is my duty.
Your duty is to the Emperor. You will die when and where he so chooses, not over some personal vendetta. Do you understand?
Lieutenant, you should see this.
Same ones we encountered earlier. They must generate the shield.
Destroy them. Then purge these abominations from the face of this world.
It seems the traitor's motives are unmasked.
Seems.
You doubt they wish to stop Aurora?
You will soon learn that when dealing with heretics, nothing is as it seems.